Hello students, welcome to 1 plus 1 channel. In the problem, a calf drinks 5.750 liter of water. Convert into milliliter. That is 5.750 liter milliliter. Okay, first liter ku milliliter ku ulla relationship. So, on the 1 liter is equal to, 1 liter is equal to 1 by 1000 milliliter. That is 1 liter is equal to, question correct? Yes, sorry. 5.750 liter milliliter. Okay. So, first on the formula, kilo, hectare, deca, meter, deci, dl, cl, ml. Appa, liter lernd milliliter kumata sulrangle, liter lernd milliliter. Apena varo 1000. Correcting la forward move panasonangana, enapano forward na into, backward na divide. So 3 jumps irkadanala 1000. So 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Apa in the 5.750 liter 1000 ala multiply panna nammalku enna vaayidum milliliter ah convert aayirum. Okay, ipo namba eppadi multiply pannuvom decimal vandu right side move pananum 3 number thalli ena 3 zero irukla adanal appo enna varum 5750 milliliter 5750 decimal vandu last la vekkanum avasiyam illa decimal last la irukadanal oru use illa it has no value adanal nam enna ezhudalam 5750 milliliter. Okay, so first in the formula va namu kandupidikkanum adha kandupidichitona romba easy multiply pannanuma divide pannanuma and find out pannidona namakku vandu romba easy seringla. So kandipa indha sum nalla ungalku clear ah understand ah irukum nanikiren. So thank you so much for watching students. Bye bye.